talk just a little bit about a rifle I put together for a customer. This particular gun is a 30-06. It's built on a Stiller TAC 30 action. It has a Pac-Nor barrel on it. It's a number 8 contour that was actually cut down to 24 inches. HS Precision stock. Has a Razor HD Gen 1 scope on it. Detachable magazine assembly. This is actually the Magpul, first time I've ever used one of the Magpul detachable magazine assemblies. And so far, I've been very happy with it. Seems to work pretty good. Detachable scope mounts. Very nice little setup for the customer. He's going to do some long-range hunting with a gun and also a little bit of target shooting. So I just wanted to kind of go over the gun a little bit. And if y'all have any questions about this one or any of the other stuff that I do, gunsmithing, or any of the other guns that I put together, feel free to give me an email at parrish@extremerifles.com, or you can go visit my website, which is extremerifles.com, and see a bunch of the other stuff that I do and some of the other videos. Y'all have a great day, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel.